Hello, everyone. It's Troy here from Tennis Warehouse. Welcome to this week's vlog. I'm filling in for the legendary vlog man, Chris Edwards. I'm going to do my best here for you guys. Since it's our Adidas Brandography Week, we have a few of your favorite playtesters, and they're going to give you a few of their picks, all representing the Three Stripes gang. So first up, we have Tiffany, and Tiffany's going to show you a couple of her favorite Adidas items.
Well, to kick it off, I have the Adidas Stella Barricade Boost. I think all of the playtesters love Boost technology, just so comfortable underfoot. I've shown this shoe a few times for playtester picks. Have to say, it's a perennial favorite of mine. Just really comfortable, nice and breathable with all the mesh, fits my wide feet well, and it's a good stability, like a barricade, and good durability. Like I said, it's a barricade. Slipping it in here into one of my favorite training bags. I just love the look of this one. I've had several Adidas bags. They're always well-lasting. I just love the size of this one. It has nice internal pockets, good for the gym. And speaking of the gym, one of my favorite tank tops. We've had this in several colors. This is just called the Winner's Tank. Let's get it up here so you guys can see it, actually. I really like it. Just it's a nice loose fit. It's longer length in the back, so if I'm wearing some tights, some nice coverage. Just really light and comfortable.
Thanks, Tiff. Those Stella Barricades have gotten great reviews. I almost wish they made a version in men's. Next up, we have the forehand, Jason Wong. What are your picks for Adidas this week?
All right, first up is the Soul Match Bounce. I love this shoe. We already did a review on this one, so check that out. I like it because I have a little bit wider foot, a little bit lower arch, and this shoe fits my foot really well. And I love the bounce technology. It's well cushioned, it's responsive. Yeah, just a really good high performance shoe. Next up on my pick, official day of fall was just this Monday, so I picked a hoodie, and I love these Adidas hoodies. They're super comfortable on the inside, they're lightweight, they keep you warm, and yeah, as the weather turns cooler, you're going to reach for your favorite foot hoodie, and this is mine.
Yeah, Jay, that hoodie looks sharp, and those Soul Match Bounce shoes are super comfortable. I love wearing those around the office, in the gym. They're just a great all-day lounging around shoe. Next up, we have the other lefty, the great lefty, Mark Boone. What are your Adidas picks today?
You're too kind. All right, we just got through a rather hot period of time here climate-wise, and there's been a little bit of fog. It's cooled down, so that just leads me to looking at more apparel items that are going to keep me a little more insulated and warm when I get off the court after chasing down all your shots. At any rate, my first pick was the Fall Matchco jacket. This is a beautifully detailed jacket. It's got the bomber style collar. It is lined. It's got really nicely detailed sleeves to it. And it's not as perforated as, say, the Adidas Escudé jacket, which is something I really like as well. So this is going to keep you a little bit warmer, a little more insulated. Obviously, this is a dark blue ink version. I'm wearing the black. I think this is the one that I'm probably going to pick up myself. And I'm going to do this in layers. So I'll peel this one off. Beneath this, we have the New York long sleeve heathered shirt. And it does have that heathered look. It's got flat seams. Ribbed crew neck, very nice, one of my favorites by far in the system. I'm probably going to put this on an order form and get it myself. Last but not least.
Are you still going? Boone's taking it off for us.
You know exactly where to get all these items, and these are some good ones, good picks.
Good shout out to Boone. So those are their picks. I have a couple more just to end things. Adidas recently brought back the Ubersonic 2. Love this shoe. We play tested it a while ago. It was discontinued for a bit, but they brought it back. And the thing that I like about it more than the Ubersonic 3 is it's just a little slimmer fit. I have a little bit more of a narrow foot, so fits my foot like a glove. It's low to the ground, and then it has a prime knit booty construction. The uppers just wrap you around your foot, and it's just very, very comfortable. You see this out on tour, rock by Sasha Zverev. Great shoe here. I love that Adidas brought it back. And then to put inside those shoes, these are the Adidas Cushion 2 no-show socks. I'm one of the few playtesters that rocks the no-shows, and these ones are just great, well cushioned underneath the balls of your feet. And then I also like that they have a good blend of cotton and polyester. I don't like my socks with too much polyester. The cotton really helps absorb. So that's just another great addition to go with those shoes. That's all we have for you this week. Be sure to tune in next week, and thanks for watching.